Welcome back, fuckers. We are going to start Operation Dawn Knife now, which is going to be the second mission and the second episode of the XCOM LP. XCOM 2 LP, I should say. We are going to have Squaddy Kelly, who's going to be our slasher. We're going to have three rookies, so there's not much to go on. We can try and make utility available. That'll just remove the current gear from these guys. Assault rifle, shotgun, assault rifle. Rookie, see, we have a Desi here. We absolutely need to change his, we don't need to change his name, but we need to make sure he survives because, I mean, obviously, nepotism and all that. Let's go ahead and start.
Been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes.
Damn, alright. Gotta do me like that.
Working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Okay, let me first save. It saves automatically. Cool. Okay. We have high cover here, we have high cover in the bus. On the little thing. It looks like there's something inside. Never mind. High cover in the trees. We should spread out a little bit, but I don't want to spread out too much. Okay. Where is our slasher? Sophia? No. No. Jane Kelly. Is Jane Kelly also from Nigeria? Why? What's with everyone coming in from Nigeria? Okay, let's move it up here.
Moving to designated position.
Cool. And I don't even know if I should put it on Overwatch right now. I want to see the stats of each of these guys. I forget how. Ah, okay, cool. Aim 65, hack 5, will 40. Okay. Encarnacion Vargas. Okay, she's got the same stats. It looks like all of them have the same stats. Narayan Singh, my buddy, my brother. We should move Narayan Singh. Where should we move Narayan Singh? Not here. Someone should take the right spot. Might put him a bit too far away from the rest. In any case. Okay. Let's push her right behind.
Confirmed.
I understand that there's no cover for her, but I don't think this is going to be much to stop us. Oh, I could have just put her here. Anyways, let's put her here.
Moving on target location.
Because if I put mask face over here, then if any enemy comes in from here, they could see her. So in this case, she's protected by the bus.
Got it covered.
Watch. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Covering now.
Overwatch. Covering now.
Nice. Slasher first. Slasher is Jane Kelly's going to be top priority. She needs to get as close to the enemy as possible. Let's move up here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Ooh, we can open this. Can we? No! You fucking shit tits! I wanted to open the... Fuck! I wanted to open the bus. It said... Oh my god, I fucking hate these graphics now. I thought I could open the door because it put the little... Oh my fuck. Classic Blade. Okay, let's bring Narayan Singh back inside.
Closing on target position now. On
Overwatch. We should bring her here.
Rolling.
Watch.
I've got my eyes on. Moving to position.
Overwatch. Everyone's close by. Everyone's cool. Except for Jane Kelly.
Picking up movement.
Okay. Please don't. Fuck. Okay. Okay, Jane Kelly needs to move. She needs to turn that Ritz into a lean house, you feel? Okay, I can move her up here, which will give her full cover, but she'll probably be able to activate some fuckers, I think. It's just a risk that I'm gonna have to take.
Moving to position.
Okay. It is somewhere here. Mask face. Encarnacion. If I move her to this side of the bus, then there's a good chance she'll just get flanked from here. I could move her back here, but then that'll make her a bit too far. I mean, she'll be a bit far away from the rest. Might want to spread out, bring Narayan Singh over here.
Designated coordinates.
Cover a bit more of the area. Overwatch him. Ooh, this gives us full protection. Okay, let's just
moving
bring
out.
Her there. Might be vulnerable to enemy grenades. It's just a risk that I'm gonna have to take. That rhymed a little bit.
Understood.
Move
moving
Sophia.
Out.
Ooh, I can hear them. I can feel it in my bones. Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Got an advent officer and an advent fucker.
The advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Okay. So who's got a good read on them? Narayan Singh can move up here and then flank him. What about Jane Kelly? Jane Kelly's gonna get precariously close to these guys. She could move up here and then she'd have a pretty, not a great shot because she only has a shotgun. Sophia, let's see what she's got. She's got a 66% chance to hit the advent officer and a 65% chance to hit the other fucker. She's got the greatest opportunity to move up here and then take a flank shot against one of them. And Narayan Singh can't move up there, can he? No, not with one action point. He could move up here, and then he would be able to take that flank shot that I so desperately, apparently desire. Let's move him up
Order's
here.
Confirmed.
There's no point
I'll
in
move.
Keeping there. He's a bit, still a bit too far away? No, he's not. This gives a 66% chance and a 65% chance, so he's pretty much the same as Sophia. And then let's move her up
Heading
here.
Out.
Full cover. Now she can only see one. Gives a 66% chance, so I don't really understand how. Okay. Leatherface. No, Jane Kelly. Jane Kelly. What do we do with you, Jane Kelly? She can move here. Yeah, she can move there.
Closing on target position now.
Wow, okay. She can't see anyone. And Leatherface. Move up
position
here.
Position confirmed.
Okay, we have 68% chance to hit the advent officer. 66% chance to hit the advent officer. I don't really see why I should engage at this point. 66% to hit the other guys. Okay, let's hit Overwatch on all.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
Got it covered.
Scanning.
Okay, they're pushing back.
Starting to get cooked!
Oh, snap. Starting to get cooked. Excuse me? Okay. Jane Kelly. There's no cover here, there's cover up here. Let's move Jane Kelly up.
Okay.
There. 70% chance to hit the advent officer with a shotgun, that's good. We Gucci. Jane, Sophia can still hit one of them. And Narayan Singh is safe, but he is useless.
That's affirmative.
So let's move him up. He's got 66% and 66%. Let's put him on Overwatch.
I've got my eyes on.
And then let's bring in. Where should we bring Sophia? Okay, Sophia is going to chill here. Encarnacion is going to move to this tree.
Moving on target.
And she is also going to be on Overwatch. Overwatch.
Welcome to Overwatch.
And let's go ahead and get that first shot in. Sick! Damn, boy. You got snapped.
We're in a fight.
Oh yeah,
these guys make up
bitch.
The bulk of the advent forces we've dealt with. They're disciplined and well equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
Nice. One done. Everyone done.
Target neutralized.
Four more turns to the converter overlord. Promotion earned already.
Commander, we're running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
Okay. You need to get on it. Okay, let's move Jane Kelly up.
Okay.
With one action turn.
Objective in range.
Yep.
Okay, you should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
But there are going to be more people. Okay, let's move
moving
Leatherface
to designated
up.
Position.
Leatherface is going to have to keep Overwatch, or maybe Jane Kelly will keep Overwatch. Narayan Singh can take... shit, there's gonna be fuckers coming in from there, I think.
Okay.
Move Narayan Singh. I don't wanna kill off my Indian compatriot. Instead, I might just move. Oh no, Sophia got a promotion, so she has to honestly be top priority right now. Let's push.
Silent copy!
There. Okay. Okay. So then we'll have. Let's see, with Jane Kelly. Move her up here, and then she'll have... Okay, so I need to use a double action point for Kelly.
Heading to that location.
She's the closest. And we are running out of time, kind of. Push this guy on Overwatch. Push her on Overwatch. Nice. Good job.
Hostiles pacified. Got some advent here.
Oh no, officer. Okay.
Rangers are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective.
Can trigger that by simply placing their movement cursor over an enemy and choosing their desired attack direction. I don't get it because I'm gonna have to use both my movement points. Attack any enemy within movement range with your sword, okay? There, boy! Okay, that's pretty powerful. It's kind of like the hit and run thing, except so much danker. Let's figure out what to do with Narayan Singh though first. Could move him up, but that costs double movement points, but that gives us a huge... Ooh, we can push him up there. But then he's under no cover, and that's a no-no. Let's push him up there.
Moving out!
Double action points, I know. So we have two more turns. We can push Mask Face up there. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. First, I'm gonna slash the fucker. Oh, only three? Fuck. And we have more. Okay, Jane Kelly most likely is gonna die.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Okay, shit.
Rolling!
Let's push Mask Face up there. Oh, only 28%. The Advent officer is going to kill what's her face? Jane Kelly. Okay. And I should just push 28%, but my first squad is probably going to die. Push Sophia up here because she's gonna have to overwatch. And then if I push her up, if I push Mask Face up here, then next turn she can
move into designated coordinates.
Poor Jane Kelly, she's dead. Whoa, okay, ah, he's flanking me.
Ah, I'm looking ugly over here.
Oh, she's still alive? Yeah, but there's like a lot more. Yeah, Jane Kelly's dead. What the fuck? What the deuce? Ah, bitch.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Okay. Advent guy, please don't kill me. Don't kill Jane, don't kill Jane, don't kill. Oh, he's tired, Okay.
I'm under fire!
Let's chalk that up to Advent being retarded. Ah, she's dead. Miss!
I'm under fire!
Damn, boy! She's getting hot, boy!
Commander,
hey, boy!
The converter is near collapse.
I know.
It's about to blow.
I know. Let's first push Mask Face up here. Oh, I should have used Jane Kelly to do that. But okay. Hack.
Attempting connection.
Okay, main objective finished.
Target got it secured.
Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
Okay. We should push Jane Kelly up here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Jane Kelly, why am I being so fucking... What's the name with Jane Kelly? And Narayan Singh is just, he's doing absolutely jack. Okay, I'll push him up
position
here. He's
confirmed.
Out of cover, but still doesn't get anything? Oh, god damn it. Okay. Let's just throw the grenade at this fucker. Where else can I throw a grenade? Can't throw a grenade anywhere else, okay.
Get ready for a surprise!
Oh, he's Pakistani! Never mind. I thought he was Desi. What kind of Pakistani is named Singh? Get your facts straight, guys. Okay, so... yeah, we don't have much of an option now. Have to kill this guy. Or we could toss a grenade and that could hit both of them. Not really. Okay, admin officer down. And we're probably going to get that little gold thing. Is there a weapon fragment? No, we can't.
Well, would you look at that?
76% chance to hit him. Could move up in front. Get an even better
moving
chance.
Out.
78% chance. Let's go ahead and kill him. Okay, he's down.
Good riddance.
Please don't kill Jane Kelly. Jane Kelly, no. That slash thing was... oh. Fucking ruined the entire thing. I really didn't even understand. What the fuck?
No!
What? What just happened? Wait, who? How did both of them just die? What the fuck? Yeah, I have no idea how both of them just died. The bomb didn't detonate. No one threw a grenade. We need to get the fuck out of here. What?
All XCOM operatives are dead or MIA.
What?
Returning to base.
What? Okay, restarting mission. Fine.
That thing provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Right. Got you. I got you the last time. Until everything fucking blowed up in my face for no goddamn reason.
Confirmed.
Let's move Jane Kelly up there. Mask face. Can go up here. Thing is, I already know. I've already played this now. Let's move her up here.
Already there.
This is a very linear kind of map. Like, it's very straight. So I don't...
Sound copy.
I don't know. Make from that what you will. Let's bring Narayan Singh. Narayan Singh is definitely not a Pakistani. Cool. Let's bring Jane Kelly. Well, whatever, Jane Kelly can stay there.
Bad covered.
Okay. Ryan Singh. Move up here to full cover. There we go.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control. Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here.
Yeah,
before
obviously.
Jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Shut up. I know. So obviously, if you want to start attacking someone, you'd want to set everyone else on Overwatch. This is the mistake that I made the last time. I didn't put anyone on the left flank. Where's Jane Kelly? Okay, Narayan Singh is here. Jane Kelly is here. She can move up there.
Understood. Moving out.
Sofia Lebdeva can... she can move here.
Heading there now.
And mask face. Encarnacion. She can move. Right about... Pia.
Okay.
Overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Overwatch.
Roger,
don't need to get
on.
Them now. See, they moved back a little bit, I guess. Oh, they're all the way back next to the watchmaker. Oh, so there's a fire hazard over here. Why is there a fire hazard there? Jane Kelly. What do we do with you, Jane? You've got a shotgun, Jane, so you obviously have very low range. Carnacion. This one's all the way back here. Okay, so the closest cover is over here. Which we should just take.
Confirmed.
Let's just push her up. Use double action points. These guys are... Where are they? Weren't they somewhere here? No idea now. Narayan Singh. Which one has... Okay, this is a fire hazard. This is not. Let's move him up here.
On the move.
So we see them. They're back inside now. Okay. Let's push Jane Kelly up here. She takes
location.
The left flank-ish. We have one in the center.
Order's
Sofia
Lebedeva.
And then we have one on the right with Narayan Singh.
On Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Don't need to engage right now. Let's push Jane Kelly up in front a little bit more.
Heading out.
Still 6 more turns till the converter overloads, so that's okay. Okay, they're moving to the left flank, which means we can advance through the right more easily. Okay. I could flank this guy with Encarnacion. Push Shinara and Sing up in front. I don't want to. I can kill both of them with two.
We've got eyes on the objective.
Oh, snap. We got two more.
Okay. People. You should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
I got enemy movement here.
I know. Okay. So he's in low cover. He's in a pretty precarious position. Lebedeva needs to help him out. Let's push her. Make it Chigo. I'm gonna have to push it up here.
On the move.
This would flank the advert officer. Let's push it up.
Moving to position.
72% chance of a hit. Honestly, not the best. Yeah, if we push her up here. Well, what's her current? 66 and 64. If we push her up there.
That's affirmative.
Probably give us a pretty big chance here. 74% and 70%. Okay. So this one gives us 72%. Okay, what do I do? Hit Overwatch with Encarnacion.
On Overwatch.
Who can she fire at? She can fire at him. Let's put her on Overwatch. Let's put him on Overwatch. Jane Kelly can take the shot. Or maybe she should just toss a grenade. Yeah, destroy both of them. Destroy a bit of health on both of them. Probably the best.
Fire in the hole!
3 and 4, one guy dead, one guy heavily damaged. He's going to move and then Maskface can kill him. Come on, Maskface. Sick! One admin officer dead. And now the other two are going to run around.
Target down!
Promotion earned. Right?
These guys make up the bulk of the advent forces we've dealt with.
Narayan Singh, come on. Miss. Oh, he gets 3 damage. Nice. Good job, Narayan. Sophia, I have to
miss.
Oh, shit. He's marked fucking Jane Kelly for execution, it looks like. Woo! Damn, boy. Narayan Singh is not looking good. Okay. Oh, look, they're all trying for Jane Kelly. Okay, that's good. It's good for me because I can just flank them easier now. More fuckers coming in from this side. Oh, it's burning now. The truck's burning? Shit. Okay. So 4 more turns to the converter overload. We don't have much time left. Push up with Singh.
Heading out.
Got a flank on the officer. 81 and 72%.
Rangers are uniquely
confirmed
equipped for close quarters combat.
There's no point
in the right situation. It
slash.
Can prove highly effective.
Yo, slash is what got me in this mess the first time. So now, I'm not gonna fucking do that now. Let's see, she's got 26% on only one target. So push her. I could flank this guy with her if I move her up here, but I could probably get a decent enough shot from here. Might just toss another grenade. Grenades are your friend. Yeah, I'll toss another grenade. Yeah, I'll toss a grenade killing this guy.
Take this!
A bit haphazard, honestly. I could have just used the other two. Okay, so that dude's dead. She gets a promotion. Okay, let's move Encarnacion this way. We have 4 more turns to the converter. Let's kill this guy with the Narayan. Yes. Good job. Promotion earned.
No longer a threat.
Yep, promotion earned for Narayan. And let's move Jane Kelly up here.
Roger that.
We have one on Overwatch? No, we don't have anyone on Overwatch. Okay, let's put her on Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Commander, we're running out of time here.
I know.
If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
I get it. I got you. I got you, Bradford. I got you, new Bradford. Bradford. So, if we move her up here, then next turn we can disable this. Yeah, I think that's probably smartest.
Moving!
Jane Kelly. Mask face doesn't need to move anywhere, I think. But Mask Face can move up here now. If there are any enemies
now.
From the left flank, she can attack with full cover.
Got Watch. Covered.
Sophia can move up here.
Heading out.
Another person in the middle. On Overwatch.
Overwatch.
How much? I have two more shots with Narayan, okay. Could he move up? He could move up, but then that's gonna leave him with no protection. Although, the name of the game in XCOM 1 was to just move up. Or maybe that was just Long War, I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, he's under no protection if he moves up there. Okay. I could literally just move him up to this part, because everyone else is on Overwatch, so that gives him some level of protection. Narayan Singh can... Oh, there we go.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA.
Kind of made a mistake there.
They are
Shouldn't
stronger
have done that.
Than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to overwatch it here.
I'm on it.
No one's overwatched. Right, so this is like fucking roided up sectoid. Sectoid? I don't know. He's gonna reanimate. He can reanimate corpses, which is great.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Should be able to activate it. Activate Overwatch, though. Okay.
I'm taking a fire!
She's a taking a fire! Come on, Jane Kelly. Oof, that was close as shit.
Incoming fire!
Jane Kelly is no longer marked, which is good. 76% to hit with this with the mask face. We should hack first.
Might be something interesting here.
Give her a rip for people.
Let's begin hack. A small cache of alien alloys. I guess we didn't get that.
I've got access. Well done. Readings are returning to normal.
Okay.
Well, mostly normal.
Nice.
Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
I would love to slash this fucker, but I can't. Could slash this fucker, but I need to clear off the other advent guy before. Let's first try and kill off the Psy zombie. And we need to move Sophia. Where can we move her? That's the question. Could move her here and then she can take a second shot at the zombie. I think. Yeah.
Headed there now.
She has much better protection too. Nice. Psy zombie dead.
Hostile neutralized.
Okay. Jane Kelly, what do we do with you? She can't fire her weapon. Full cover is a bit out of range for her. Let's move her here so that she can flank
Affirmative. Moving out.
This guy. Nice. 91% to kill. Shoot to kill. Good shot. See, we have 32% chance to hit here, 26% chance to hit there. I want to stay away from this. It's still a bomb, I guess, at the end of the day. Could toss a grenade there and destroy his cover. Yeah, let's toss a grenade and kill him off.
Grenade out!
One grenade should do the trick. Nice. On Overwatch, fuck.
Evac!
Okay.
We need emergency evac! Now, damn it! Now!
Please don't chain panic. Don't chain panic. Don't chain panic. Don't chain panic. Okay. She's done a rather sensible thing, I have to admit. Okay. If this is the last guy, then we are good. 35% chance to hit with Narayan Singh, we need to push up everyone else so that we can just try and finish this fucker off now.
Understood. Moving out.
Okay, we get a flank shot. One flank shot with her. He's too far away for Sophia though. Let's move her here. Let's move her there.
Moving to designated position.
No shots? No shots. Overwatch.
On Overwatch!
It's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. It's got a lot of hit points. Let's first take a shot with Encarnacion. Please get a crit. Crit! Nice! 6! Wow! Good job, Maskface.
Burning through ammo fast!
And now... pièce de résistance. Now 84%? Please kill him. Oh, thank God. Nice.
Hostile neutralized. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Good job. Perfect mission. 8 on 8. Soldiers wounded 0. Soldiers killed 0. Rating flawless. The first attempt was pretty shit. But okay, I'll take it. Yeah, good job, you guys. Thanks for your support, even though you didn't give me any support. Continue. See the aftermath. Successful shot percentage, 100%. Average damage per attack, 3.43. Wait, successful? I didn't lose a single shot? What? That's awesome. Average enemy skill per turn 1. Dealt most damage, rookie Narayan Singh. Made most attacks, Encarnacion. Most under fire squad, E.J. Kelly. And moved furthest, rookie Narayan Singh. Nice. This was a good mission. Holy shit! I didn't misfire a single shot. It's pretty crazy. That being said, it is literally the first mission or second mission.
A few of our people earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you too.
Nice. Promote. Maskface.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Yeah, Maskface definitely seems the type. Oh, snap! Look at that! Launch grenade. Use the grenade launcher to fire grenades rather than throwing them. Greater range and grenade capacity. Awesome. So our health is now open to 6, mobility 2, aim 67, which is a very small boost.
Some of our most advanced equipment. Specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field.
Nice. So I guess it's a cross between a medic and blah blah blah. Allow your gremlin to move. Okay. Command your gremlin to move to a friendly target. Grants that target a bonus to defense until the start of the next player turn. Nice. Okay. So let's try and see. Oh, all of this is locked. But yeah, it's going to be either battle medic or combat hacker. Okay. Promote rookie Singh. Sniper!
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
Nice. So it's either sniper or gunslinger. Gunslinger would be... this is squad sight. Okay, squad sight is basically the same. Best augmented by high ground, allowing sharpshooters relatively clear sight lines. When using squad sight, there's no limit to how far your targets can be, but an aim penalty accumulates with distance. Overwatch shots do not use squad sight by default, but can be upgraded to do so by later sharpshooter ability. It's a very, very powerful ability, I think. Nice.
These items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander. I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed earlier.
So we got the artifact power converter, we got the trooper corps, added officer corps, and the sectoid corps. A steroided up sectoid corps.
Why are you all just standing around? It's perfect.
Oh, Shen's daughter? Nice. Okay, guys, that's going to be the end of episode 2 of the XCOM LP series. Stay tuned for episode 3 and stuff. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Let me know if you have any suggestions, advice, any names you'd want me to put for my soldiers. That's always appreciated. And yeah, stay tuned for more. Peace.